too many of them! Oops. We can't win!
Okay. Just want to make sure.
Oh, I don't have any medicine.
Oh, my.
So what am I supposed to do here? Let me just get my... Whoops. My quest journal up here. Welcome back, you guys, to... Horizon Zero Dawn. Kill the attackers. Okay. That's straightforward enough,
we can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
Let's get on with it.
Kill them!
Oh, I missed. Oh, what? Did they run out of arrows?
Kill the defilers!
Okay, you don't need to keep shouting.
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
He's rolling up. Get out of my way! You're ruining my shot, dude! Come on! Got one.
Kill them!
Ow! I used up all my health potion!
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them!
Yes, we can! Be quiet!
Oh, help us!
Okay, where's the other ones? What is this?
Kill the invaders!
Medicinal wildflowers. Hold on. I think I need to get some... Don't want to run out of stuff to make more arrows with.
Kill the defilers!
I only have one arrow left, actually.
They're too strong!
There's one more.
We can't stop them!
There's only one more! Help me kill him! Got him!
Ha!
Are there more?
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Oh, more.
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Are they called cultists? Is that what they're called?
Brothers, what?
Oh no, there's more.
Why am I out here in the middle?
They keep coming. How many are there?
Why am I crouched?
We can't let this happen.
Oh, nice.
Too many of them!
Up on the ridge. There's more of them.
They have health potions. Oh, it's my
we can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
Now what are we supposed to do?
Kill the invaders!
Are we still supposed to be fighting? I just want to check my journal. I get so focused on the combat that I don't notice
kill
what my journal is telling me to do.
They're too strong! We can't stop them! Kill them!
Oh, what?
Too many of them! We can't win!
You are such a wimp! Come on. Take their arrows at least.
Too many of them!
Not enough arrows. Okay.
Got him. We can't hold them!
There's one left.
Oh, mother, help us! Kill the defilers!
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Now, everyone, forward!
Oh my gosh. Why am I supposed to? I think they destroyed it. Yeah, now what am I supposed to do? Still. Get that guy with the machine gun. Where is he?
Clear the field and find.
Come here.
You cannot run from right.
Use it on them. It's really heavy. Got him. Did I get them all? Get some health here. This is heavy.
Keep that for later.
Okay, so then I have to. Ugh, this is too heavy. Let's see. Need some more arrows. Should I drop this? Okay. I should probably drop this. Oh, here's the quest. Health boost potion tool. Okay. Then that guy, I wonder if that guy's. Yeah, look behind you, look behind you. kick him. Kick him in the crotch. Well, not now. He'll drop you off the cliff now.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Rust. Rust is gonna die. How much? Why is he hitting him with the blunt end of his spear, huh?
No!
Knew it.
Burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
Survive.
Hopefully, she is. Oh. Well. They're taking her into the cave. Ooh.
To take her there is blasphemy! She should be near her mother. Needed the proof.
They must have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here?
The womb.
Where am I?
Search for your focus. This is old stuff.
My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Search for Icott.
I don't see my bow here. Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that killer. Where are they?
Huh. Well,
I should keep looking.
Oh no. Let's go out this door here.
I'm picking up some kind of signal.
Blast door heavily shielded.
Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. The Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. But why?
Oh.
There. With the rest of my things.
Halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora?
Yep, he was a spy.
Saw me through.
I knew it.
Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identity scan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when? You, my mother. Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Saying I was born here, inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Okay.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Talk to Tirsa.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
What?
The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
the Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
What?
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. Your mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This. This was my plan. To show you where you were born, and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
Okay. Can we walk a little faster, maybe? I know you're old, but... really?
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption.
Ha! But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirso, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Okay.
So I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see.
What is the tainted lands?
Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Okay.
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. Dark and wicked. Like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Okay.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Course.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you. With flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Hmm.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Okay.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
In other words, do all the side quests you possibly can.
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Wow.
Nora faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices, we will join ours to theirs.
So that was quite a turn of events. I'm not the outcast girl anymore.
We'll sing until we're hoarse.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Thank you. Yes, there we go. Where am I? Oh, I'm on the mountain.
Braids will take forever to dry.
I just want to look at the map. Mother's Watch. So, this octopusy looking thing is on the top of the All Mother. So the All Mother is the mountain, I guess. So where am I going? I'm going to the gate. Talk to Resh, the new war chief. Okay. They didn't say he was the new war chief. They just said he was a brave. Oh. I should get some wood while I'm here. I don't want to ever be in a fight and run out of arrows and not have anything to craft them. New ones. Right? Speaking of... No, I have a full complement. Okay, good. What's this? Search supply crate. Cool. Nice.
He's gone. He's gone. Oh, my God.
Oh, there's a bunch of them. Nope. Medicinal salve brush. Oopsie. Lots of things to loot around here. Excuse me. So I have two pouches now, right? Because when I remember, I filled one up and then I used the whole thing and then it just immediately had the other one pop up.
Aloy! Aloy!
Yeah?
Tev?
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Why is your voice all echoey?
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm honored.
So, rumors.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded.
Yeah.
Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
There were survivors?
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
Yeah.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. Mm. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Uh-huh.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Sona.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I.
Okay.
I should be on my way, Teb.
Be safe, Aloy.
On the wall. Over there.
My sister's dead. And a killer still roam free. Oh, Mother, help us find
him. Ignore her. Continue the report.
Goddess.
There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace. A thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
Where did it come from?
They say it broke through the gates of the embrace. Never see a corrupted machine. Who is they? They give me nightmares. Varlan's followers. They tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast, too powerful.
Varl's a fool to defend that gate. It is here at Mother's Watch that we will make our stand.
So far, eight groups have arrived from Mother's Heart to join the Hymn of Atonement, and more are on the way.
Good. All true Nora will lift their voices in song.
Is she still here?
I don't care.
I'm right here.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back.
Resh, come on.
Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Uh-oh. Sounds like something big.
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Oh. Oh, yikes.
By the goddess, what's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourself!
Oh, no.
What have you brought on us now, you mother, this curse?
Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Braves, ready yourselves. Today we fight a curse, a demon. Oh, Mother, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh, no. Oh, they have, like, tentacles coming off them. Gotta make arrows. Gotta put. Oh, I can't go back there. I was trying to. My gosh.
Killers at the proving. How does it possess other machines? What's its secret? How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Ooh, let's loot.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately. With the time I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
All right. So, who am I supposed to talk to now? Let's see. Okay. Test the override device on a machine. Override a strider. All right. How many times have I leveled up? Probably a lot. 7 times. And I haven't even been up leveling myself up. So, oh, here we go. Prowess. Silent strike, strike from above. Cool. I'm gonna get that one. Alright, that used 2. So these use 2. And these use 1. Critical hits deal more damage. Move faster while wielding a heavy weapon. Oh, that would be nice. Precision. Light spear attacks have a greatly increased chance to knock off armor and components. Increases the time a machine will remain overridden by 50%. Should probably get that. Because machines don't override them, so don't stay overridden for like a long time. Oh. Then a machine can be overridden indefinitely. That's cool. Speeds up healing from the medicine pouch. Additional natural resources when foraging. Does that mean I get more of the same? Like if I loot one flower instead, it gives me more than one flower? That might be good. Then I wouldn't have to loot as much as often, I suppose. That's what I'm guessing. We'll learn that one. And silent drop, hunter reflexes. Well, I can get both of those. I'll just get both of those. Alright. Wow, I'm all leveled now. Okay, so did I get all of the striders? I know there were more of them than that, but I think all of them didn't survive. I mean, all of the bodies.
Spreading across the land.
Let's just loot these things here. And this. Okay, so gather bridge wood. So, whoa, I got 7. I don't know how much I usually got.
The strongest.
I have 123 wood. I'm all used up on health potions. So I have health potions as well as herbs. Oh. There you go. I thought I looted these ones already. I guess I didn't. Just taking everything because I don't know what I'm gonna need. All right. Well, I suppose it's time to go now. Excuse me.
I need to find a machine and see what this device can do.
I need to save my game. who's this dude? Oh, woman. Sorry. Oh, she's a merchant. Well, let's see what she has. She has a sling, a rope caster, trip caster, water bow. A war bow, sharpshoot bow. I wonder if I should get some other bows. Karja sling. I don't usually have the, that looks funny. Looks like I'm wearing a fishing net. I don't know what I want to do with my stuff yet. I need to heal, though. I do. I need to get some more healing flowers.
Wrong! It's your sister, Olara!
What? I need more healing, healing stuff.
Are you out there?
Who is this calling? I don't see anybody.
Brom, can you hear me?
Oh, she's way up there. Okay. Oh, there's a scrapper over there. All right, well...
Brom, please! It's Olara!
I guess I should go up and help her. Or see what she needs? I don't know who Brom is, but he's not around. Is there no campfires over here?
Are you out there?
I kind of wanted a campfire. Actually, I can probably look at my map. There's one over here. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I guess I'll go up there and see what she wants.